In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Fortnite Athena crash on PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you are having random crashes when trying to play Fortnite on PC, or even when you launch it, I will show you multiple solutions to help you fix this issue. So, first, I'm gonna start with some steps that you can do inside of the game, but don't worry if your game is crashing on startup. I'm still going to show you methods that you can use if you cannot get inside of the game. So, if you are able to access the game, go into the settings and in here do some basic troubleshooting. First, I would recommend lowering the settings. Even if you don't plan on playing with the lowest settings available, doing this is going to help you figure out if the issue is attributed to the settings and the quality of the game. If you have a low-end PC, maybe it gets to a point where rendering all of these things is too much stress and then the game just crashes. So by lowering the graphical quality of the game, you will be able to play for some minutes or even an hour and see if you still get crashes. If you notice that you stop getting crashes after you lower the quality presets, then this indicates that the problem is indeed because of too much stress on your GPU and CPU. So you can just keep playing with these settings on low and you should be good to go. Now, if it still doesn't work and you still get crashes, the last thing that I would recommend is lowering it to DirectX 11. Once again, lower it to DirectX 11, relaunch the game and test it out for a couple of minutes in some random matches or in training mode. If you are still crashing, then let's move on to additional steps outside of the game. So close Fortnite and now go into the Epic Games Launcher. In here, go to your library, find Fortnite, and after it has stopped running, you will be able to access the settings for the game. So I'm just waiting for it to close, and now click on these little three dots. In here, you can go over to manage and type this string of text here, -D3D11. This is going to force the game to run on DirectX 11. So if you are not able to go into the settings, you can simply try it out this way. You can also verify the integrity of the files, and this is going to scan all of the installation files for Fortnite. If it notices that any of them are corrupted or missing, they are going to be reacquired. It is a very simple process, and as you can see, very fast. Now, if any files were corrupted, they were going to be redownloaded. The last thing that I would recommend is for you to reinstall the game if needed. Now, if it still doesn't work after all of that, right-click the Windows icon, go over to the Device Manager, and in here, on the Device Manager, you will find the video card or graphics card that you have on your PC. So under the display adapters, you will find the GPU currently attributed to your PC. Usually this is going to say AMD or NVIDIA, but sometimes it might be Intel Integrated Graphics instead. If you have integrated graphics, I would recommend for you to right-click this and go over to Update Driver. Alternatively, if you have a GPU like this one where it says AMD or NVIDIA GeForce, go over to a web browser and visit the NVIDIA website where you can download all of the drivers. So click drivers on the navigation bar at the top, and on the AMD website, do the same thing to find your drivers. You will then be able to find your specific GPU. So for me, it is going to be a Radeon RX 7900 XTX and download the drivers. Do the same for your NVIDIA GPU, and after you update the drivers, see if the crash still happens. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Fortnite Athena crash on PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.